first, baby!
That's what I'm talking about. They didn't know what hit them. I told you, baby driver. My brains, your skills. Match made in racing heaven. And Rydell's rides. Wait till he hears about this. Pride is gonna be real.
Yeah, he might even break out the grill in his dad's secret marinade.
Oh, shit, hold up. Alex calling.
What up, fam?
Yeah, impressive, huh? Little garage run by...
I told you, bro.
I don't know, like a bunch.
A bunch of what?
What, tonight?
Yeah, you know it.
Thanks. Peace.
All right.
What was that about?
Alex gig.
Wait, now? I thought we were going back to the garage.
Transport job. Simple pickup and drop off. He's sending over the info now. We're not passing this up. It's our time, yo.
All right, fine. Let's do this. I don't know, Yaz. This seems sketchy.
What did I say about taking risks? If we impress this guy, we'll reap the benefits. But there's no second chances.
Do you have any idea what ride we're picking up?
Knowing my boy, something legit.
Yo, what'd I tell you? My boy Alec got the hookup. Check out this ride.
Damn, Yaz. Nice.
You take it. I'll drive out to the drop-off behind you.
On it. We're keeping this little job between us, right? Don't mind if I do.
Drop-off location. Let's not wait around.
For sure. I can't wait to see what this thing can do.
Shit!
Damn it, Jasmine. Is this car hot?
Maybe. Let's split up. I'll meet you at the drop-off.
Got it. Stay safe.
Call.
That bird just vanished somewhere at University Central.
I'm letting him go this time.
Yaz, where are you? I'm at the drop-off and there's nothing here. Are you sure this Alec guy gave you the right address? Shit! Yaz, the garage alarm just got tripped.
Are you satisfied with this message?
Screw it. I gotta get back to the garage.
Rydell's Rides. Call back during normal business hours.
Shit.
Yo, it's Yaz. Leave a message and I might get back to you. Probably won't, but I might.
Shit. Where is everybody?
Shit!
Rydell, you okay?
They emptied a lot.
Wait here. Shit!
I knew it. I told y'all. Jasmine, who is that?
I don't know that dude.
Yeah, let's go!
Bruh.
They just said your name.
Rydell, she was with me all night.
Who did you tell about this place?
I didn't.
You didn't what? You didn't go to the Heights? Laugh about how trusting the old man is? Well, who's gonna trust me now?
Hold up!
Took your ass in when no one else wanted you.
Whoa, Rydell, you gotta chill. Yaz, wait. What the hell? Did she just take the car?
Kia, she took everything.
They said no one could clean up Lakeshore. She grabbed the mop. Re-elect Mayor Morgan Stevenson, the leader Lakeshore deserves.
Hey, Rydell. Kinda dead again today. Some old lady did come in for an oil change. She didn't have any money, though. Just samosas. Yours is in the fridge. Well, I'm gonna lock up for now. See if I can make a few extra bucks on the side. Oh, I did clean out the storeroom, and dude, you were right. That is a possum, not a rat. So, yeah. He's still in there. Oh, hey, the book you ordered came in. Bro, if you ever need to talk, I'm here. I'll be in early tomorrow to open up. Okay? Peace. All right. Who needs a ride?
Hello, Rydell's Rides. Need a lift?
Hey, name's Tess. Heard you might be a good person to call for a cheap ride. I'll hit you with the address and where I'm heading.
No sweat. I'll be there soon.